Welcome back. So we are in Ely, Nevada on US Highway 50 going west. And I think it's the loneliest road in America. Wow, there's some old motels here I would not stay in. Jeez. Not look nice. And this is the historic downtown coming up. Business here.
Ah, there's a lot to the left for RVs.
Spend the night, it looks like.
Truck and RV parking.
Oh, it's actually for a hotel, but they let you park there.
Wow.
Casinos. Nobody's at the casinos. Their downtown is pretty dead.
Jeez.
I didn't even see any restaurants, I don't think. Hardly. All the modern stuff must have been down the road that I did not go on. Like, they must have a Walmart or something here. Well, that was Eli. Back to the loneliest road in America, Highway 50, going west in Nevada. Oh, I turned the heat off. I'm getting cold. It was getting hot. So, Eureka is 77 miles. I wonder if that's the next town we go through. For some reason, the speed limit is saying it's 35 here. I don't understand that. Oh, it is, because it's 45 up ahead. Yeah, I don't think I'll be wearing shorts anymore on this trip. It was nice when I transitioned to shorts. I believe that was in New Mexico. Still mining. I see smoke above one of the strips, and it's probably a big bulldozer or something. There must have been a mountain there, and they just flattened it. Can't imagine what it used to look like. We need to see the top of it if we can get up there. Degrees again. tomorrow, it looks like. had more cars pass us than come the other direction. Or negative one, we will call it. another car pass us. We're gonna be negative two. Thank you. big mining trucks there. Ah, Ruby Lake is 67 miles to the right. Wow. They must do some mining down that road. Oh my gosh, straight north. That's, I wonder if that's the lake I camped at. It's the area I got my flat tire in the fall. twisty road now. Our freezer. That's maybe that's the first thing I do.